So.
We didn't catch where he nearly got killed.
Yeah, accident.
This is Princess Street.
Yeah, there's Dennis. Look at Dennis. Oh, gee whiz.
Look at all the cars, Rose.
We were in the car in front, Rose.
Aye, they were in the car in front.
Oh, yeah. I can't imagine.
There's something with a sunroof, I'm sure he was filming outside a sunroof.
We were just fascinated by all the cars on Princess Street and the old buses.
Never forget that registration, that car.
XSC.
No, the 495, aye, aye. You didn't die, so. That car, it'd been in a few colours, it was black and white.
This is it, Ravel.
It was a creamy colour to start with.
I liked the beige colour of it.
White with black stripes.
He had it with Pegasus on the side, that's what he had when I first met him.
That's come to Ravels.
Bumpy road.
Fancy, it's not very good quality, but it's better than nothing. Were you driving, Tom?
I don't know.
Somebody must have been. Well, this is the... Where are you, George?
I think it was Long
Midrim. That's the Ford Classic. That, yeah.
Dennis's car. That's George's car.
Look at the size of the aerials. Jesus.
No.
And that's Dennis and his car.
That's a great wee car, that. I like the Sprite. Worth a lot of money now, then.
Drive Rosemar?
No. Passing test first time, drove twice. Drove that drunken idiot of mine home.
Here's Tom coming up.
And they went to London.
Here's Tom in the distance.
And then drove again.
Oh!
Oh, see, I got. No! You're missing it, Rose!
I'm watching it.
It'll come on again.
It'll come on again, but you're, that's poor Tom. Look, he's been run over.
They didn't have flinging about.
There's Bernard, she'd be there,
Bernard,
isn't
Dave,
look
I
at him, what a shame. All in on my boot. Get in.
I wonder what the folk around the boot were thinking then.
That must have looked bad, that, eh?
Oh, no,
mate,
that's
probably
the
arrested
this. Good job you didn't suffer from claustrophobia like me.
When did they let you, Tom?
Well, that's the
See, it's just to see him again, he's sitting up at the back. That's dangerous sitting up like that.
Yep, yeah, I'm doing this.
No. Princess Street, Rose Street,
the mound,
George
the
Street, the
mound.
You could do that then, hammer about and drive fast and get away with it. So has he just repeated the film, is he?
Aye, just so you see, it's only 3.5 minutes, so I'll do it again. We did it again. George looks like Suzanne.
I remember Dennis, he had scars everywhere in his face.
He got burnt, I think, when he was a kid.
Did he not have off wavy hair?
He had blonde hair.
Yeah, goodness, it's not blonde, it was fair.
He had a brother called...
He's cool, he's
lying.
It was the white jumper and the black shirt. Remember, I went through a tweed phase, George.
A what?
Tweed.
Aye, that's right, aye.
Who was filming it, Bernard? So you must have been driving.
Somebody was driving.
No, I must have been driving, aye. Davey was, it was Dave Craig there.
Aye, he was
one of picking me up.
In the bar.
Aye, it's because when you're lying down when you're supposed to have been knocked down.
That music's pathetic.
It's not really, murderous
that's,
music.
That's crying by somebody, yeah, that music. Is it crying?
Aye,
aye, aye. Robert's crying.
Roy Orbison.
Well, no, miss it this
time. Aye, stop talking through it.
Who are you?
This is the start of my acting career. And the end.
No, your acting career is nil.
We must have planned this out. This. We
must have.
I'll knock you down and pick you up and show you in the boot.
There you are.
Stand with his hands in his hand.
I think it's funny because it's the way you sort of go like that. He shows himself up. He throws himself down.
That's Davy Craig, eh? Bernard. Is that Dennis?
That's Dennis with the mustard.
Did you volunteer to be knocked in?
Nature.
Dear.